I started out with a passion to become a pastry chef in a hotel, and I ended up being a revenue analyst at that hotel. I'm Rohan. I'm a student of the Masters of Business Analytics program at La Trobe. Business analytics is basically the framework around that whole decision-making process between people, technology, strategy, logistics, bringing all of the information from these various components in documented fashion, and then creating a strategy to optimize each one of them. The master's is designed in a way where year one focuses on your technicals, learning the tools, how they work, how they interact. And year two is all about applying that. Because the lecturers are industry practitioners themselves, actively working on real-world problems, they share that experience with you. So the practical components are immediately usable outside in the industry. The lecturers went above and beyond, often helping me out in technical challenges at work, whether it's replying to late-night emails or calming me down when I'm facing a really big technical challenge. They were always there to support me in my journey. There was a holistic integration of ethics and AI. It started from the deep technicals of how explainable AI can be implemented and scaled up to the broader question of what data do we collect about people. Most of my classes were 6 to 9, which meant that I could literally do anything in the day. The fact that our campus is located right at the heart of the CBD makes traveling for me super easy. The generous breaks between semesters kind of allowed me to work with a startup, with Honeybees, on a government research project, which is completely different from what I usually do. The master's provides you with tools to upskill yourself and to understand business. This boost in confidence has allowed me at work to change from the person who always tried out different things without knowing what the outcomes were, to a decision maker